He's not got the tail on yet. Off here, USA versus Catalonia. USA get the ball immediately from Brims up. Shoots. It's up. No, he doesn't. He passes. He shoots. He scores. 10-0. Ball's flung back towards Catalan keeper there. Absolutely smashed it through the hoops, hasn't he? USA BS cleaned house there. It's slapped down, the pass is intercepted. Number 20 for the United States, slots home for 20-0.
I was wondering whether you could get the German flag in your face.
I haven't got the glasses. I should have worn my glasses, guys. I can't read them. Oh, 23 hurdles, a bludger. They've not got one. Long pass is easily claimed as a bludger in the crowd. Perseidas beat. 13, Archibald goes for goal. It's knocked sideways by the Catalan keeper. He spins, he passes. No luck. Cocky as you like. Yeah. USA storm into a 13-0 lead.
That's satisfied for you.
Look at them, they are so sure of themselves, the United States. Current world champions, of course. Big Marcus handing one off. He flings one towards the back of keeper's zone, but it's again the United States keeper. And the Catalans have no beater. No beaters there. Archibald flings through. 40 points to nil. United States lead. They are absolutely rolling forward. The steamroller of the United States charging straight towards this Catalan side. Catalan fans trying to make some noise. Lugenos Jr. flung towards there. We got Big Marcus again. The Americans are just quicker. They just seem that little bit quicker. It's keeper ball anyway as it falls over their sideline. Oh, it's a very warm day. USA not hanging round. Not hanging round. Straight over the keep, over the halfway line, driving keeper line there. It's flat. Centered, slapped in, number 34 is Morella, 50-0. Duquette playing games with the Catalan beaters there, send them back towards their own hoops. With the silver hair, number 4, threatening Duquette, can't hurdle. Catalans have no beaters, they need to keep hold of the ball now. US number 0, Catalan don't have any beaters, the US are driving, scoring, 60 points to nil. Catalan team, do they have? They do. They have got a possession. Cheers from the crowd, the sparse crowd on the side. Italy, of course, watching this game. The general public, of course, coming in. There's, I see some German flags. Bex McLaughlin shells a pass and they're knocked over. USA look to counter. It's almost trotted up. Parades free on this near side. Does he need him? His arm is snagged, but he managed to get through. Doesn't need the support. At 70-0 now. It is. I'm a little bit behind the scoreboard, sorry. Big Marcus with the quaffle now for Catalan. Catalan side. Catalonia. No, Bex McLaughlin. Back to Big Marcus. They need to calm down. Kima's beat out. Catalan again, they have no beaters. McLaughlin block. Goes for goal. Snag. He's caught it one-handed. It's great. Steps McLaughlin. Kima trying to make a tackle on a beater. The pass is shelled. It's probably the first error the US have made. It's up. It's through. Another goal for the United States. 80 points to nil. There are some taps off. We got taps off here in the Italian camp. It's not that warm, guys. It's not that warm yet. get early for tops off as the US counter once again. It's number 9 inside the keeper. 26 shoots to the back there. 6 picks it up, can't quite reach it on the first, gets it second time of asking. It's up, it's high, it's looping. Keeper again over the hoops. Fakes, is that in? No goal. It's still number 26, the keeper. No, it's below. Catalonia survive. And Big Marcus picks up. US were a little bit short-staffed there. McLaughlin is free on the far side if Marcus needs. He's wrapped and forced backwards by the USA's number 9. He spins away. The pass is blocked, knocked down. Heimovitz is wrapped. There's a big tackle from number 9 who's trying to drag him down. He slips the tackle, does Heimovitz. It's into the centre on the bounce. It's shelled. It's back there with Parada, number 9. Weston Hicks there just telling his team to calm it. Back number 6 there, just inside the Catalan half, far side from us, the USA left. They're coming inside on the diagonal, faced up by Kema. It's into the centre, it's over there. No, it's in. USA go, I think that is 90, it is 90 points to nil. 6 minutes gone, the USA going along at faster than a goal a minute. They are not messing around today, they are going over gold, trying to defend their title. Another long one is put down by the USA keeper, and they counter. Kamer making a big tackle on the USA beater, but the USA score, I think. No, there's a beater foul going on. Big Marcus. Big Marcus on the halfway line. He's not got a massive amount of support. It's inside towards Witchy number 24. He flings it again. The USA keeper, he's well positioned. First off, the USA are making their subs. They're rolling their subs on and off. Look at that. Look at that, it's very efficient, isn't it? It's almost German. Appleby now, number 1. Dancing this way and that. The Catalan beater's nowhere near him. Face up by Big Marcus. It's into the middle, USA jump. No goal, keep the possession. There's a lot of bodies around that Catalan goal mouth. It's quite difficult to see. Catalans have it, far side there, right, dummies the pass, USA jump, it's slapped down. USA keeper position has been very good today. It's going up that far side for the USA, they're right, it's long to the troll, it's a goal! Golazo, goal to the USA, 100 to nil. The Catalan pass is loose and the US can just pick it up, shielded there by Abita, and the USA break. How's he wearing leggings? It's a brilliant day. 34 goal. USA coach is having a word with Ashraf Ben Pooley. We're not happy about Summit. Molly Lensing there, pointing it out, swing of the arm there to get over the Catalonian chaser. It's the USA keeper, far side, I can't see past Pooley, but oh, that's a big tackle. USA keeper has possession, scores immediately. And the Catalan chaser.
Off broom 15. Ben.
Pulley being shouted from sideline.
15 never returned to hoop when he came off pitch.
Yeah.
15. Hey.
Big Marcus with the cloth now on halfway. It's flung long. USA pick it up again. These long passes aren't working, guys. Keemer's beat is one on one. It's to the back. Pass is fumbled, but the beat is missed. And he dances his way to the hoops. 130 mil. France 70-20 up on pitch one. Big Marcus again with the ball. Is he going to fling it long again? Please don't fling it long again, mate. It's not working. It's not working today. He's shielded by Kemar. Dieters face up. He tackled into the spectators, is he? That's ferocious from USA's number one. The bit of a don't argue. There's a delayed penalty against Catalonia being called by Pooley. Another long shot. He's slapped down. Guys, come on. USA score again on the break, doing the same thing over and over again and expecting a different result is the definition of insanity, Catalonia. Back contact. Subbing off straight away, he knows he's done wrong, he's been naughty. Him out of the scrum cap. Number 81. There towards Big Marcus, looking for the pass. It's slapped down by the USA again. The USA break again. There's a beater there, dealt with by the USA beater. USA score. It's fantastic. It's simple. It's very simple play. There's a brooms down. A little bit Aussie. A little bit Aussie. My accent's terrible, guys. Catalonia starting from the back again. There's just no way through for them. They haven't had a chance, really, in this game. A long pass is nearly picked up. 81 can break, shoot. Slapped down again. 15 with the block, and he breaks again. And the USA, he passes their shoot. Goal! The USA! 160-0. Catalonia marking not there today. Ball carriers harried by beaters and by number 10 there. Beater cleans up. Driftlot told to calm it down by his team. They want a sub. They're bringing on new lines. Look at that subbing. That subbing is brilliant. 13 is Archibald back on. US is safe. He shoots, scores for 170. I think Big Marcus has touched the coffin more than anyone else today. After that, he's just picking it off, he's just picking it out of the net. It's a bit demoralising. He's probably having more time on the coffin. The USA are just breaking. They're just breaking and scoring. Slow again. Allez! He says, Allez! Go! Go! Vamos!
13,
thank you. Number 81 cuts in front of the hoops, drags a troll marker with him, he's beat out, that's simple. Duquette is beat there, but the Americans, they're through again for another goal. 180 points to nil. They really aren't messing around today, are they? They're going for it. Thirteen minutes and twenty seconds.
Is that person allowed to actually come and ask
us? Big Marcus is beat there. And the USA have the ball inside. Fantastic leap and a goal. Americans there, 190 points to nil. That was reminiscent of a lot of Australia's goals were scored like that, very similar physical styles. Australia a little bit more, a little bit less utilization of the beaters than the Americans. Americans being very aggressive with their bludges. Massive amount of harrying, but that's a catch between the knees. Again, the ball's picked off. The keeper positioning from the US has been very good. Signals from sidelines, he tries to loft it, it's through! Another goal. And the US beaters trying to get Bludge possession back. Unable to cherry tap successfully. McLaughlin is on as a beater with the pink hair. Bex McLaughlin plied their trade in the USA for, I think, it was one of the southern teams. I can't remember, it was a while ago. But they started over in the States. Big Marcus is trolling now. He's got a head flash. He's got it. He scored. Goal! De Catalunya! Oh, I'm a bit lightheaded now. Oh, a bit of a rush. What a rush, guys. Catalunya breaking again. Go again. Quick fire double for us. That leaves it a good tackle. Is it from 13? No call made. No call made. Good refereeing. 15 minutes 30. Seekers are imminent. Oh, there's no bludgers. There's a kick beat on McLaughlin. It's over the top. But marked a lot closer, more closer than usual. USA working a bit harder. Faced up by Big Marcus. It's out to the side. There's not really the angle there for the shot. Back to the middle. Is that? No, it's in. It is. It's in. Pulley, can you get Bateman? Snitch. Seekers, guys. Timekeepers are asking for Seekers. Mick Bateman with the beer snitch.
Beer snitch, that's different.
Long pass is over the number 73 bowling. 73 against 13, Paul. Are Catalunya going to defend? Are they going to go for some pride? Get the 40 up. There's no bludgers. The USA charge. The beaters making hay. It's through Big Marcus and it's a goal for the United States. 220 points to 10. Catalunya on the board. Biggest cheer of the day, possibly. Well, Fiona Howard nearly deafened me here while she's taking photos. Footies, yeah? I apologise for my Scouse dialect. For those of you not fluent in the Scouse language.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
It's big box behind the hoops. He shoots. It's patted down.
2, 1, go.
Marcus is on. The snitch, the bear snitch. The USA with the quaffle, long flat pass, it's down at his feet. He dodges the beat from McLaughlin. No, the goal is it's come down off the rim and not gone in. He's patted that out of the keeper's hands. That's sneaky. It's a little bit off. Himmer with the quaffle. Himmer with the black skull cap, the black scum cap. Scum caps don't prevent concussions. Himmer. But it's a green headband. He's on. He's not beaten. A long shot. Long. It's nobody. Nobody's getting that for Catalunya. US keeper's easy first to that one. Seekers, get ready. Countdown is imminent. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Seekers are released as the Americans score another, I believe, for 230-10. They're going for it, the USA. Oh, Catalunya going for it as well. Doesn't matter, the US beaters on it. Came out with the quaffle. There's a screen, some screening going on. Beater mischief and other things. Hemar Square, number 81, steps a would-be tackler, ducks through two. He's hit from the side though, and he's marched back into his own half. His headbands come off. He's flung it forwards. Both headbands are off. The US players beat Catalunya, have the quaffle. They are going for the catch, Catalunya. And he stayed down after that fall. Oh, Catalunya nearly to hands. Oh, she's not cleaned over by the USA keeper. Physical, legal. hard, hard, but fair, the USA way of play, or so they'll tell you. Other countries would, might disagree. I'm not allowed to, make ref calls. Keeper from America with the quaffle now steps the tackle of number 9. There's nobody at home, but it's across the face. He's unselfish. Kema has the ball. Number 9, Barajas, scores for the United States. 240-10. The US player on the hoops, it's really nice, isn't it? There's a lot of, there's jumping, he's got the snitch in his hand! I didn't see it, I was looking at the quaffle. He shook the snitch's hand, that's a good sign for the Americans. Snitch imminent on the UK's Slovenia game as well. And the snitch is good, catch is good. USA win!